When the leaders of God's people become God's enemies, hope turns to despair. Righteousness is a life and death decision. And faith is this man's only ally in the struggle between the good, the bad, and the ugly.
What are you, a man of God or a madman?
But when mankind pits itself against God, it can only mean one thing. War. And this fall, all heaven breaks loose. On September 7th, discover the answer to the question everyone's been asking.
Who is
Elijah?
What kind of man are you?